However, there is one conundrum that has always perplexed me. It's a puzzle I just don't understand. Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass? That's the burning question. Let's have your suggestion. You don't know, I don't know. Don't you feel an asshole? Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass? Oh, a bit louder than that, and maybe a bit faster. Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass? Very good, that's the burning question. Let's have your suggestion. You don't know, I don't know. Don't you feel an asshole? Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass? 10 times faster and louder, here we go. Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass? Good! That's the burning question. Let's have your suggestion. You don't know, I don't know. Don't you feel an ass? Why does a brown cow give white milk when it only eats green grass?